good morning from the 549.
Roger on that there, 549. Sounding really good up here around Canton, Ohio, sir.
Okay, very good, very good. Well, I used to live up in that neck of the woods. I used to live over there in Warren. I worked to haul cars out of the General Motors plant.
Thanks, Roger D on that. Down there, over there around General Motors. Sorry about that. But it's snowy up here, man. Stay down there. You know it's cold.
Okay, well, it's a beautiful sunny day down here. Just a beautiful day, the sun's shining. It was a little foggy earlier, but the sun is finally got through the clouds, and it's a beautiful morning in the sand pile.
Yeah, Roger D on that, man. I bet you're enjoying that. Ain't no doubt in my mind. Good Lord, man. Yeah. I should have stayed down there at one point in time, but I got homesick, man. I had to come back to Ohio. But, hey, good to hear you down there. You're doing a mighty fine job. What are you using down there for an antenna?
I'm on a two-element quad, pointed your way.
Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about right there. A man that knows what a good antenna is. I'm using basically the same thing, but it's four of them. Actually, it's six, but it's four. Do you, Roger?
Okay, well, it's a homemade deal put together, and I used to have a PDL-2 with a spaghetti mixer and an egg beater in the middle of it, but throw that thing in the trash and come up with another one.
Oh yeah, you did a fine job making it, man, without a doubt. I made my own as well. I sure did, and I enjoy the heck out of it, dear. Go ahead.
I've had a lot of fun with it, that's a good thing. Well, by golly, good morning around Canton, Ohio, and have a great day from the 549 Mobile.
549, that mobile's working real good. Wait a minute, you got me confused. On your mobile?
No, I'm in the radio site, and this is Noble. Noble's not in the mobile.
Oh, roger, okay. Noble in the mobile, and the numbers were what, 549, correct?
No, Noble's not in the mobile. Noble's in the radio site, 549.
Okay, 549, okay, you are in the Radio Shack. Man, I was really confused for a minute there, but you'll have that. All right, 549, we'll keep up the good work, man. The doggone quad is sounding bodacious up this way, without a doubt. I put a little picture up here. As a matter of fact, I'm doing a video, man, and it's going to be on YouTube, and you can check it out if you want to at Audioman288 over there on YouTube, dear Roger.
Enjoy your day from the 549 Noble.